Today I bring you some serious, terrible news. Yesterday afternoon, the Senate Judiciary Committee passed the new Internet Blacklist Bill, the Project IP Act. But this dude appears buying us some time to spread the word because he put a hold on the bill, which means we'll have plenty of time to get the word out like what I'm doing right now. Which means there's definitely a possibility that this will not be passed. Blah, 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 blah. Yes, I understand. I'm using political babble to a degree. But just to sum things up for you, if this bill is passed, the Department of Justice could search engines, browsers, and even service providers to block users' access to the website. They basically plan to wipe the American internet slate clean, leaving no trace of their existence left behind. Basically, our government would be instituting a China-like censorship regime in the United States, negating your free speech. Speak up, America! Don't let this happen. They could and will probably block all torrent sites. They could block YouTube and Facebook if they wanted to, if this bill was passed. So do something about it. Not right now, Mr. Ducky. I'm trying to scare the shit out of my fans, in case you couldn't tell.
I finally found a good use for Justin Bieber.
No, I seriously don't give a shit.
Yep, you gotta hear it.
Mr. Ducky, are you ever not high?
That's enough, you filthy pussy. And we're gonna hear this fucking song. Understood?
Of course. This is actually kinda nice. Where'd you find this? Links in the underbar.